I had a lot of trouble with confidence and severe social anxiety. And so what I actually ended up doing was about 5 years in hospitality when I got back from sailing before I went full-time study in genetics and biology. And that was like immersion therapy because you had to deal with the people. And I think that exposure and understanding that, you know, you're a great person, you know, you just may feel poor, but if you hide from those social anxiety,